good day.
Thank you.
and gentlemen. This morning we'll be discussing the EXO project. Now, for those of you who are new to the project, we've been utilizing human lab clones to refine human behavior. In theory, if we genetically alter human emotions, we can achieve higher levels of production and maximize performance. However, as you'll read in the report from our space station alpha test, two lab clones that we isolated ran up against what the genetic SPE engineers are now calling emotional failsafe, or EF state. Unfortunately, this EF state triggers higher levels of stress, paranoia, fear. In this particular case, the test ended in murder and suicide. Not exactly what we were aiming for. But then again, these were only Pro-1 and lab clones, not the newer Pro-2s. Therefore, with a little hard work, creative thinking, positive teamwork, we can overcome these minor setbacks. Here at Garblock, our responsibilities are always one step ahead of the future. Remember, by elevating humanity through genetic engineering, we can obtain the ultimate.